Let's start. Lesson 8. Keep the surrounding clean. Once upon a time, there was a farmer named Nandu in Raipur village. He had a small farm and he earned his living through the farm only. In his farm, he had various domestic animals like cows, hens, etc. Daily, he took out the milk of his cows and sold it for his livelihood. Nandu's favorite cow was purchased by his grandfather when Nandu was a very small kid. Nandu always took best care of Hira, his favorite cow, and gave her very good fodder and other necessary eatables. One day, Nandu had to go to a nearby city to get some domestic supplies. He then instructed his wife Anita to look after Hira and remaining cows. Anita did not like the animals very much. She rather thought to do the domestic works than wasting her precious time in feeding animals. So she led the animals out of the shed to go and graze around. Hira was extremely hungry. She grazed the grass in the nearby field for some time. Then she reached to a nearby garbage dump lying. That garbage dump was filled with all kinds of dirty wastes. It had paper and vegetable peels and many other unnecessary waste materials. Flies were continuously flying on the open dump. Hira was badly confused. She kept on nibbling at the huge garbage here and there and ultimately came back to her shed. The following day, Nandu returned. He was very curious to meet Hira. When he reached the shed, he surprisingly saw Hira lying down over there. She was looking very sick. What would have happened to her? Nandu got worried. He kept observing her for some moments. She began to sweat by the evening. She started making strange noises as it seemed she was in great pain. Nandu rushed to the nearby village doctor and talked to him. The doctor examined Hira and said, "Her food pipe is badly blocked. She is not able even to breathe nicely as she has an infection. What did you give her to eat?" "In fact, yesterday she had been grazing the whole day in the nearby garbage dump," said Anita slowly. "What? Why did you let her feed on the nearby garbage dump? Don't you know even how to look after the animals? How could you be so careless?" cried Nandu to Anita. "Nandu, it's not totally her fault. It is actually your fault and each and everybody's fault also," seriously worried the doctor. "Mine? But how? I feed her daily with one of the best fodders," Nandu defended himself. "And what do you do with the remaining food and with the unnecessary waste in your house?" asked the doctor. "I throw wastes always outside my home or sometimes in the nearby garbage dump," answered Nandu. "That is your main mistake. Did you ever feel that all your wastes contain dangerous materials like polythene bags, etc.? Whenever you throw them in the open area, any stray animal will eat it and will be poisoned. By this time, these harmful substances can choke the animals, even as it happened with Hira. Imagine if she would have swallowed a small piece of glass, even then it might have destroyed her organs," narrated the doctor. "Have you noticed even once how many flies and germs breed in those dirty areas? Don't you observe that some persons are also falling sick in your village? These dirty germs spread the worst problematic diseases." "Oh my God, I never thought that. Dr. Saab, now I understood my fault." The following day, Dr. Saab and Nandu organized a meeting in their village. Dr. Saab narrated to everyone how to throw these wastes properly. He also said to them the dangerous effects of throwing out these wastes in the open. All the villagers felt how dangerous it would be not only for their own animals but to them also. All of them collectively pledged to keep their village always clean and decided to set a leading example for the other villages also to follow. Think about it. 1. One should not throw his wastes in open. 2. We should always take proper care of animals. Never forget. We should keep our environment clean. Make people aware regarding environmental cleanliness. Always give importance to hygiene.